Hey guys, Project Dad Cave here, just trying to show you a new way to access your Samsung service menu on your Samsung Smart TV using the Smart Remote. So we'll just go using Home into Settings, go to the left, Settings, then go up, then towards the Sound setting, make sure it is set to TV Loudspeaker, then you go Mute, up, down. Okay, mute again, and in the left corner you see we have our service menu. If you found this helpful, please like and subscribe. Thanks.